Hi my loves, what's up and welcome back, or if you're new then welcome to my channel. I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel, the button is right down below, and if you haven't already you can always hit that notification bell. I feel like a broken record when I say that, but yeah, it is the truth. If you want to get notified, hit that bell. For today's video I have a very exciting one because it is a Bath & Body Works haul, but not just any Bath & Body Works haul. It is a Christmas and holiday Bath & Body Works haul. I am so excited. If you didn't know already, I love Christmas. I'm so ready this year. I'm pumped because I'm going back home, so I'll be with my family. And I can't wait for Christmas. I want it to be magical. And yeah, I'm just a Christmas child. So when I saw that Bath & Body Works released their new holiday collection, I got so freaking excited. I think I got a little bit too excited because I can't even like hold this right now because it is so heavy. So yeah, I think it's safe to say I did a lot of damage at Bath & Body Works, and I thought I would film a haul for you guys because I know you love hauls just like I do, and Christmas is just so exciting. So yeah, without further ado, let's just go ahead and get on into the Bath & Body Works holiday haul. Where to start? Let's start with candles. So the first candle I picked up is the winter candle. Now I'm warning you, I'm terrible at describing scents, but yeah. So I got the winter candle, which smells like winter. It smells like fresh Christmas trees. A crisp Christmas morning. This is more on the fresh side, but I love it. It smells amazing. And I also really love the design they did this year. I love the matte glass. And I really love the sticker. And also, look at the lid. I freaking love this. So yeah, that's the first candle I picked up. The next candle I picked up is the Winter Candy Apple candle, which, if you didn't already, is my all-time favorite candle ever. So I actually picked up two of them. This smells heavy. Oh, this reminds me of like 2 years ago or 3 years ago when I had this candle. But this smells so good. It smells like Winter Candy Apple. There's no way I could ever describe how good this smells. It smells like apple, but sweet, with some caramel. I love this scent so much. It is my favorite one. And again, the lid looks so gorgeous. So yeah, this is the second candle I picked up. If you can get your hands on Bath & Body Works, smell this candle because it's my favorite one. And you're missing out. You're missing out big time. The next candle I got is the Vanilla Bean Noel candle, which is a classic for the holidays. This has more of a sweet vanilla scent, but it doesn't smell overly like vanilla because I don't really like that. It has just a faint sweet vanilla scent, and I really like it. I normally don't go for scents like this because I prefer the fresh ones instead of the really sweet ones, but this I can handle and it smells really good. And again, beautiful, beautiful lid. Next, I picked up another Winter Candy Apple, as I told you guys. It's my favorite one. I'm not joking. And then the last candle I got is the Fresh Balsam candle, which there's no better way to describe this than the scent of fresh Christmas trees. This is honestly Christmas in a bottle. If you have a fake Christmas tree and you burn this, people are going to think it's real because this smells so freaking good. I think this is my second favorite Christmas scent they come out with. And again, it has the beautiful lid. So yeah, those are all of the candles I picked up. Now to go along with the candles, I got a candle holder, which looks like this. So it has a snowman on it and all of these Christmas trees. And it has a beautiful shimmery finish that looks like snow. So you just put a candle in like that and it looks so pretty. I can't wait to put this in my room and burn my candles because come on, how gorgeous is this? I love it. I also picked up 6 antibacterial hand gels. So these are the pocket bag. So the first one I got is Slay, which looks like this. And I actually got 2 of these because I might add them in a little giveaway. So I got those. Then I also got 2 of the Vanilla Bean Noels because again, I might add one in a giveaway. The next one I got is the Snowkissed Citrus, which looks like this. And then the last one I got is Throw Kindness Like Confetti, which looks like this and it has shimmer in it. I don't know if you'll be able to tell, but that's the last pocket bag I got. And to go with those pocket bags, wait for it, you can already hear it. I got a Santa hat holder. When I saw this, I freaked out. I couldn't like not get this. So what you do is just add your pocket bag like this, and then you can add it to your keychain, to your bag. So I think this looks so cute. Look at that. This is so Christmassy and I love it. I also got a little lip balm because my lips were really dry and I didn't have a lip balm. And this is the 100% natural lemon lip balm. It is just a clear lip balm. Haven't tried it out yet, but we'll see if it's a good one or not. I will let you guys know. Also, like, how cute are these bags for the holidays? Alright, then moving on to body care and skincare. I picked up the Vanilla Bean Noel Body Cream with Shea Moisture, which looks like this. I love the bottle, it is so pretty. And again, it's the same scent as the candle. It smells so good. Again, the vanilla isn't too overpowering because I don't like that, but this smells heavenly. And this bottle, oh my god, so pretty. To go with that, I got the Vanilla Bean Noel Diamond Shimmer Mist, which looks like this. So this is just like a body mist, but with shimmer. Let's see how much shimmer is actually in here. So I don't know if you'll be able to tell, but that's it right there. It smells so good. I love it, I'm so excited for the holidays. So yeah, these two pair together. Then I also got the Winter Candy Apple Super Smooth Body Lotion, which looks like this. So yeah, again, the same scent as that candle, my favorite one that they have. It smells so good. Honestly, Winter Candy Apple, best scent ever. I love it. And again, to go with that Winter Candy Apple body cream, I got the Winter Candy Apple Fine Fragrance Mist. So yeah, this is a set. This one doesn't have shimmer in it, it is just a fragrance mist, but I got this set as well. And then I got another fine fragrance mist, and this one is in the Snowy Morning Scent. It smells very wintry and fresh, and again, I'm obsessed with this bottle. It is going to look so pretty in my room. I can't wait. And then we are down to the last product, and this is the Coconut Mint Drop Diamond Shimmer Mist. So this is the same one as the Vanilla Bean Noel, but in a different scent. And this smells just like the name. It smells like coconut and mint mixed in together. And I love chocolate that has mint in it, so coconut with mint is also something I really like. And I love that it has shimmer in it. I don't know if you'll be able to tell on camera, but my hand is full of shimmer. So yeah, that is the last product I picked up. So yeah, that was everything I picked up from Bath & Body Works. I am so happy with everything I picked up, and I cannot wait to burn it and use it and apply it on my body. I am so excited. I waited for this ever since I came to Canada. So yeah, you can imagine I'm so happy with all of this. And again, I cannot wait for the holidays. So yeah, again, if you like hauls, if you like Bath & Body Works, if you like the holidays, definitely give this video a thumbs up. If you have any videos you would like me to film during the holidays, any special requests, definitely leave them down below in the comments. Thank you guys so much for taking the time to watch my videos. I love you, and I hope I will see you all in my next one. Mwah.